Russell reporting now on Bounds. We're honoring our Scholar of the Week tonight. This is a partnership with Project Lift, and tonight's scholar is Trinity Bailey. She's an eighth grader at Thomas Borough Academy. Her mentor, also here, John Amon, a student from UNC Charlotte. Thank you both for being here.
Absolutely.
Welcome to the show, and congratulations, Trinity.
Thank you.
This is an awesome thing. We hear you are a part of what's called Middle Grades University. So tell us a little bit about your accomplishments in this program.
Okay, Middle Grades University is when you meet your mentor, and then they sort of kind of act like a best friend or sort of kind of guide you through middle school and give you tips and give you ways to prepare for high school and prepare yourselves a little bit and give you tips to make sure that you're doing everything to the best of your abilities.
How has having a mentor and being part of this program helped you?
It's helped me a lot. It's made me stay focused and really understand that you can be anything and everybody's here to help you, and you can be anything that you really want to be, and you always have someone here by your side to help you along the way.
Very great. And I think it's awesome that this partnership with UNC Charlotte and you're involved, John. How can other students get involved in Middle Grades University?
The easiest way is to talk to your counselor, keep up your grades, show an interest, and come to the program. We hold the events on campus at UNCC. Mm-hmm. And so really just talking to your counselors and showing an interest is the best way to get involved.
And we know that this is helping Trinity, but I imagine this has benefited you as well.
Absolutely. I absolutely love Trinity. I love all the kids we have in our group. Mm-hmm. They're all outstanding students, but it helps me grow as a future educator as well.
So, Trinity, you're sort of an old hat at this now. Mm-hmm. Do you have any tips for success for somebody who may be sitting at home thinking of joining Middle Grades University?
Just ask your counselor. Always be open to new opportunities, to always get better, because this definitely is an opportunity to get better in grades and meet new people. So always be open to new opportunities and ask your counselor to join this awesome opportunity.
All right, Trinity Bailey, she's an eighth grader at Thomas Borough Academy. John Amon of UNC Charlotte, thank you guys so much for being here tonight. Bravo. Our hats are off to both of you for the great work that you're doing.
Thank you.
We also want to honor another scholar that we didn't get the chance to tell you about last week. Jop Enol is from West Charlotte High School. Her teacher, Beverly Smith, says she won first place in the district's Martin Luther King Jr.'s art contest. This is her picture. It addresses the importance of freedom of speech for all Americans, and her hard work earned her the $1,000 prize. She was also recognized at the Harvey Gantt Art Center's MLK breakfast ceremony. So we want to say congratulations to you on a job well done. And we love all of our Bounce scholars. Any opportunity we get to uplift our young people in the community, we are all about. Right now, though, I want to get back to tonight's